What's going on, guys? It's LJ, and today I'm going to be doing a tour review of some Overwatch Ultimates figures. So, first up, we have Tracer here. She comes with her little glasses for the, and got detail here where she can sort of like go. If a bullet lands there, it goes through her, and it continues on the other side. See that it goes through from there to there. It also comes with blast effects. I'm not going to show you them. And the pants, really cool detail. Even says Tracer on the pants right there. You can see Tracer, and then the black outline, very very cool. I recently just got the game, so I'm into Overwatch now. I really like it. So there's our Aussie girl, Tracer. Next up we have, so this is a part of the 4-pack, which is with D.Va and Zendaya, or whatever her name is, and Pharah and Genji. So here we have Midnight D.Va right here. She comes in her Midnight skin and her little blaster with like a little bunny. Have a look at that. Yeah, to focus. So that's the bunny. And I also put this phone hand in her. So she comes with different hands. When you get the box, it will not have this phone on it, so yeah, you can put it on and take it off. They can all interchange their hands. And then here we have Ziara. I don't really know how to pronounce her name. She's got this big damn cannon, and yeah, a big cannon. It's really big. It's bigger than this whole damn figure. So, you can put the figure like this. You can have her laying down with the gun in like a cool victory pose. Well, now you can see my fan. Okay. So, how I hold her, there is, in this hand, there is no way you can possibly put that into there. It's just hard, so hard. So, instead, I tuck this hand under the gun, and it sort of lets it rest. Then you sort of turn her head, and it looks sick. So if you want to see Overwatch gameplay, leave a comment, like, and subscribe. So and here we have another one that is really cool, Pharah, a part of the Midnight Pharah. I'm pretty sure it is. And then, and this was also Midnight. They're all Midnight for some reason. Except the Genji. Okay, so here we have her. And you need to put these blast effects on, which is really hard. They need to go in a specific way. It comes with this epic blaster. You can't move the helmet up, unfortunately, but that is the sculpt of the face. And, yeah, the elbow pads can come off. The elbow pads are removable. I'll just get it off. But it looks pretty silly without the elbow pad. And then you can just see the little ball to put it in. The little ball joint. And it just snaps in there. Into place. And these wings are very cool. Because if you put them together, they fold out into two, just like in the game. And you can have them spread out. She can be flying around, shooting people, just like in the game. I hate this character in the game. I don't hate playing her. I hate when people use her because she's so overpowered. Next we have my favorite character personally to play in the game, Genji. So this is by far my favorite. And, so this is epic. It comes with butterfly joints. Me, I hate butterfly charms. I just want you guys to know that. I hate them. I don't think they should be on any toys. But you guys might not agree. They come with like stud boots. Very cool. I play soccer myself, so I like that. Well, who couldn't like a ninja cyborg robot man? It's sick. Okay, and he's also got his bandana at the back. And if you see, you can see this little pouch behind him. And then you can, there's something sticking out, and it's really a knife. So if I move this bandana up, you can see the knife slides right in. And to put it in more, there we go. You can just slide it right out. And then you can put the sword in his hand. I will do that for you guys. So that's what it looks like. Well, this is really his knife when he does that, when he does the block in the game, one of his moves. If someone shoots you, he blocks it automatically. And then here is his dragon blade. It's at the back. When he does his signature, look at this dragon blade. It's blue, even though he's green. Well, this is, what's it called? I think it's carbon fiber Genji, or just carbon. And I'll show you with the sword. The sword looks really cool. There, look at the sword. And just wait there. I'll go show you guys something. And I'll show you guys all of the accessories that came with these figures, but we've got a wild card in here, so stay tuned. And so with Genji, you also get this hand throwing ninja star. I put this on straight away, but it sort of got in the way and made it look a little bit goofy. Atreus's weapons, you got this blast effects, really cool. And here's just some hands for Tracer and D.Va, just like Roger hands and that. So if you're interested in that, skip that. And then we've got this massive beam to put in here. But I'm not going to make this video go for too long, because, it might take a long time to upload, but who cares? So, awesome. Here's the wild card. Are you ready, guys? Bang! Ryan Hart! Look at this! That's awesome. That is awesome. Only $49 as well. I know. Epic, right? Okay. Let's get over everything this has. It has this thing. Well, it's very similar to the game. This, like, jetpack thing when he does... Okay, Genji, I'm sorry, but you have to be this guest. So let's just say the wall is over here, and he does his charged effect. He pins them into the ground, and then he kills them. And I hate when that happens to me. But it's so cool, you can reenact it. Comes with this massive, legitimately massive. This is a size comparison with the Genji figure. Look at that hammer. Maybe a bigger girl like Zara. It's unbelievable. And with the component, you can compare him with different people. Here's the size comparison. She's basically the same size as everyone. And he also, okay, I'm about to end this video, but he also comes with this awesome shield that you can attach to him, just like in the game. There's a little dot. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and it also comes with stands to put on the shield to make it. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace.